Dear friends, in this class let us see the difference between the gases and the liquids. So generally fluids are classified into liquids and gases. So from the dynamic point of view, there is no much variation between the liquids and gases, but the difference exists only in the velocity or compressibility. So as we know that compressibility is defined as the inverse of the bulk modulus of velocity. And whereas the bulk modulus of velocity is defined as the change in pressure divided by your volumetric strain. So the negative sign indicates as there is a decrease in volume, then there is an increase in pressure. So that is the reason that negative sign becomes that comes into the pictures. So generally, when there is a change in pressure, larger change in the pressure. So that it says that there is a significant change in the density. Means this is larger for the gases than for the liquids. Means the change in pressure is higher. Change in pressure produces the change in density that is larger for gases than for the liquids. So now this is the equation of state for the liquids. We can simply write then rho equal to C because of the sufficient approximation that liquids are incompressible. So based on that assumption, simply we can write the equation of state as nothing but density equal to constant. Whereas in the case of gases, the equation has to be written like this: PV equal to RP, or we can write PV equal to rho RP. So this is so in the case of gases, the variation of density is significant only when the velocity of gases is comparable with the speed velocity of sound or speed of sound. So speed of sound, we know that that is nothing but the velocity of propagation with small disturbances or small perturbations. So that velocity of sound generally we used to write it as A equal to square root of gamma RP. Whereas this is only the function of temperature, because this parameter and this parameter both remains constant. This R, gas constant, gas is loss constant, nothing but 287, the value is nothing but 287 joules per kg Kelvin. And so when we, the parameter which relates the this speed of sound with the variation of density of gases is nothing but our Mach number. So Mach number is nothing but velocity of sound divided by velocity of velocity of the object divided by velocity of the sound, speed of sound. So this parameter only generally related with the velocity or compressibility. Thank you.